today we got a clog sink. I removed these and I'm gonna be see what we can find back there. Snaked it. Make sure you put everything back together and run the water and make sure there's no leaks. Alright, I filled up a little bit of water. Let's go ahead and drain it. And check for leaks. And we're all good.